Alright, we'll come aboard the Boeing 737-600 here from Bergen to Kerry in Ireland. We're just performing our startup procedure very shortly. We'll request you get your seatbelts on and in place and ready to enjoy the takeoff. Taxi takeoff very shortly. Roger. This is the captain, first officer. Just go for the checks. Word start APU is on. Bleed is on. Pack is off. On off. Window heat on. Probe heat on. Get some lights on. Second blinkers. Light, lots of light. Okay, we have lights on. Probably too many, but it's the way I like it. Trim set. Parking brake on. Flaps 5. Flight directors on. Barometers reset. Ready to start. FMC programmed and checked. Standby. Transponder. Start. Right engine. First. Ground. Okay, let's watch the gauges. Here we go, let's go to the outside view. Sun's coming up. We've got minus 4 degrees. Just started up now. Beauty, beauty. So cute, this little plane. Okay, it's 21%. Flick the fuel in. Here we go. Can hear us pulling up. We have engine start one. Start engine one. Left engine. Generator on engine two. And two. 20%. Okay, now we can introduce the fuel. Fuel's on. Engine one. Left engine. Here she goes. Pulling up. There we go. Look at that. Here we are at Bergen, in the beautiful Norway. Stand 26. Okay, that is run. Flip this back to both. Packs on. Roger, that's packs auto. Auto. Engine bleed off, APU. We need 1,000 feet on the oxygen, that's where we're going. Pressure hydration. Now, we can generate it up in there. to off turn one. Your dump is on. Roger that. Get the cam crew to get ready. We should push start. Upset speed set. Yes. Alright, let's go back and push back. Toggle on its way. Taxi light on. Runway lights on. APU off. See what it looks like. Parabrake off. There we go, parabrake is off. Let's begin announcement of passengers. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard Aer Lingus Flight 2. Kerry Island. We are now pushed back. And then we get taxi to runway 17 departure. It is currently snowing at about minus 4 degrees outside, so hopefully warm. And enjoy this flight. Buckle down. Could be some turbulence. Have a wonderful flight, and I'll update you when we're up by the cruise in altitude. 40,000 feet today. Roger, over. Sun just peeking out. Oh wow, wow. Okay, I'm a co-pilot today, first officer. Another, Jolene. Flight deck sim has Jim. We keep going with all the J names. I have Jolene. Here we go. So actually, I should be in the other seat. He should be here. Well, somebody bet me I am not a expert. Right. So, engine started. Let's put landlines on now, because it's pretty dark. That's in both. Gens on, electric pump, hydraulic pumps on, APU bleed is off, packs on auto. Could I probably have engine, I think we're going to have engine anti-ice on when we get to the runway. Heat is on, appropriate. Right, there's no ATC. Zoom out on here, which is alright. Yeah, it's a bit weird that cancels some other thing. Okay, so about good to go. Let's go. Brake is off. Okay, ground, this is the pilot on Aer Lingus. We're ready to taxi to runway 17. Roger. Okay, just give this clearance. This is a different. I think Norway 17 is over here. Beautiful place. Snowy. I think I have to clock on. What else was it that I had to remember to do? Continuous ages anti-ice. Okay. Speed up a bit. What a beautiful scene. Look at this. Just can't get much better than this. Yes, the flight down of speed sort of. But it's landed, but. Boy, oh boy, the. Look at that. Wow. Oh, come on, find the other way. Who is that? Keep going. Oh, get out of my way. No bloody way, come on. Come on, slice right through you. I should have really been on this part of it. Yeah. I hope this is real my 17. She's snowing, let's get the engine out of it. It's it's mode and basically clock and then that's it. We've got all lights on, so we should turn taxis off. Let's see, firewall it. Here we are, runway 17, taxi light going off. APs off, continuous on the engines. Check, there we go, press clock, so don't forget. Barometer reset. No ATC, so let's get pretend. This is Aer Lingus, 11:55. Best takeoff runway 17. Roger. Movement of traffic. No ATC. Let's get traffic. Beautiful traffic. Okay, passengers, we are about to take off. had clearance runway 17. Ooh, we're going to Ireland. So we landed in Kerry. Give you an update on the weather in a few moments. Have a wonderful flight. Okay, that's the announcement done. Let's go. Let's just power up, go. Isn't that beauty? Ooh, yeah, man.
Air speak alive.
The center.
Knots.
There we go. 5 degrees of flaps.
V2.
Oh, where is it?
Positive rate of climb.
There we go. Woo-wee. Wow, it's like a rocket. Careful, the last time we screwed up. Yes, starting to lose the speed, who cares, gets the speed up. Fell on. Get all this on. Very soon, yes, yes. Okay, do stuff here, yeah, turn. Oh, flaps are full. Oh. Flaps up. Gear locked. Runway lights off. Taxi lights are off. Stable. Time is going. Visualization set. No dumps on. Flight director on. Waterfall on. All pilot on. LNAV, VNAV on. Just climbing up, let's go to the outside, let's get this off now. And I think that is all after. Take off, check this, done. Done it. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. This is a screenshot. Somebody's got a fall, what's going on? Check that, it's normal. Okay, just sort itself out. You reckon? In a seat today. Look at that! Oh, unbelievable. Okay, I think we're weak. This come off. Oh, it's automatically gone off. Okay. Ooh, so just peeking out. A little mention of my friends here. What do you reckon? XP-72 and flight data same in British Army Geek and the rest of the Q8 pilot, which I'm doing. Quite a few others. Film that flies. There's a good community out there. I am right on the bomb run of the ladder for experience learning this plane. Done a lot of flights in FX6. But I just don't have the real life experience like these are the guys. We got a lot of lights here, what's going on? Dome. There we go, let's get that off, it's a bit too much. There we go. Technically, this is where Albert should be sat. Flight deck to sim should be on that alpaca covered seat cover right there. Well, XP can sit there, he's pit spins and he's a British Avenue, actually a really good 737 pilot. Wish him all the best in the future. Hopefully he'll make his dreams come true. Maybe he ever sat here one day, very shortly. Just look at this though, what a sim. Only thing I find makes off is the landing. The flare just seems right, seems like it's too light. Powering off it idle, it should be dropping down, let's say like 2010. You idle, it should slam the wheels down. Let's look outside. That's the bloody shot right there. Even Norway behind. Awful. Look at this sun. Put the mic here up, I'm talking too much. Show the flight. Myself that much on scenery, I forgot to go high in 10,000 feet. Now on our way. Just tuned it up. First level change. That's climbing. Nice. So, land lights are off. Should be. Right now, 10,000. Start is off. I don't need a wheel nose light. Off. I like to leave my lights on, I don't know which one's supposed to turn off. I'm on next, but. Once I get going, I usually flick it back. Oh no, I think it's fine. Let's have a look at the cockpit. That's the other one. Excuse me. Thing. To go for the cockpit, I have to go sideways on the keyboard. I don't know how you guys do it. I should say, hold on, it's supposed to be first class. First class, where are we going? Standard or whatever. Super weak. Over here, I think. Oh, I almost got blind down. That's not good. Does that look, man? Let's get a screenshot of that. There's clouds. Certainly running on. Should be the upgrade, but. Yeah, that 3070 RTX. In the videos, I've got a video of Mars. Curiosity, PC, now. Only one in the world. 999 9900. Looking today, yesterday, I wanted to upgrade to the new board, a Z690, and put a 1290 i9 12900, yeah, CPU. That's what I want to go for. There's a 13, but it's more expensive. The 12's a good jump from the 9 series. 12, it's fine. Because it's low power consumption. But it does boost up again, so I've reviewed it. Just get a good jump up performance. Keeping low temperatures and low wattage. That's what I want. So, maybe 3 months I'll get that. Right now, this is performing well. Record here a bit, catch you later. Alright, another 10,000 feet to go. We're getting close. Something here I want to point out. Nothing to alarm. See a little fuel light, a master caution come on. That is basically these centre pumps. So what it does is you get me wrong, but the airplane will pump the center fuel out first into, it'll use that up and pump it into the wings. So there's no fuel now in the center tanks. So now I just turn those two off and master caution has gone out. Get me wrong. Oh, one person I forgot to really mention that is absolutely awesome. A couple. Wow, look at this breakout. I think I can turn my engine anti-ice off. I'm talking here is 1037NG driver. This guy, German, proper pilot, and he's part of the PMDG test team, as it were. He has a lot of nice videos, informative videos, technical videos about this aircraft. And I'd like to thank him for all those videos I've learned from him. I'd like to Sim as well, obviously. Can't forget that guy. Smart. I thought Q8 pilot was a pilot for a long time. Apparently he's not, he's just a good Sim pilot. He's got a side. Yeah, so now we'll pop our cloud. Something to look for. Shot. A nice pass. I don't have the full navigraph package, so I don't have the graphs. When I get to runways, I have no idea what I'm doing in taxi. Just follow everybody else. I do have this thing. Yeah, it should power. Yeah, let's see, we've got a new vision, download, but change it, yep. Oh, let's set up. So, there you go. Now of course, oh shoot. Something I forgot to change the course settings or follow FMC progress. It's 254. I just keep changing this as I go along. I forgot to set the barrows standard. backup one as well. Tip, see the flight deck to submerge it. I think I like to stop majors like this and point at the screen, you can't see the plane. And, how far we are, let's see. This line is a Microsoft Flight Sim anyway, so it's not the one sim brief design. Oh, okay. ADM. Aberdeen. Right? Yeah. Aberdeen. We come down. There's Edinburgh here somewhere. Yeah, there's Edinburgh. Been there a few times, this place. Okay, so we don't go right here. Beautiful place. Swimming around here, and down here is a really good beach. Swimming in September. Port Baron, which is. Is that Port Baron? Yeah, that's Port Baron there. Yeah, it is. That's an awesome place to swim. Alright. Main home. And we'll go here, Kerry, south-west of the island. Right. I don't even know if this plane can land there, I'm just gonna try it. What are we at now? Oh, near top of descent. Look at that, top of descent. So, should be pretty accurate because I set it to VNAV, so it should adjust itself. Alright, still a way to go. It's off. Okay, little update, cruising along. She should make an announcement to the passengers. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We're at cruise altitude 38,000 feet. Please feel free to use the facilities, but if you're not walking around the cabin, please remain seated with your seatbelts on. And if you need assistance, please call an attendant. Have a wonderful, safe flight. Roger. Hello. Tune my radios. I did have somebody talking there, so I'm going to ask them a radio check. Just hold on. No, Aer Lingus. This is Aer Lingus 1154. Radio check, Roger. Don't be there right now. There's the moon.
Shannon 1155, ooh. Standard radio thing. Here you 555.
Shannon here, Aer Lingus 1155. I just want to try and get radio checked so that I can get my squawk code from somebody. I'm currently about 120 miles away from east side of Scotland near Aberdeen, Viewer. Okay, you roger. So I have to request a flight plan. We're going from Bergen, Norway to Kerry in Ireland. Roger. Message received, roger that. There's no ATC en route from my destination of Kerry. Echo Indigo Kilo Yankee, roger that. So, here's me trying to breathe out my nose on the microphone. There is no ATC. Oh well. We'll try later. Set this to the runway, 26. To ADN, Aberdeen. Just about 90 miles, I'd say. Why should you tell me? Where are we at? There you go. Oh, 65. Let's try again a bit. If you don't have a communication, tune to 7600. Just choose a volume, I can't hear them. Wow, look at the scenery. Clouds are spectacular. A bit stuck here, this is where I need a bit more of ice, because I think I have to ask them. Roger, this is a Shannon Air 1155. This is only my third flight in VATSIM Live, so a bit of a novice. Quick question, tuned my transponder to 7600, that's what I looked at my notes. Do I just carry on basically till I get to Shannon, to Kerry in Ireland, or do I have to tune to get clearance for the airspace? Roger. I've got to turn down my engine sounds. I'm sorry, I couldn't quite hear you very well. I've got to make some adjustments on the sound. Sorry about that. Oh, Roger.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm just going to figure out what is that.
Oh no, that's out of sky. Still big mountains. Oh, they're way enough. Hold on. Oh, we're gonna simply one. Simply stiffen. Dublin Airport, so we're not far off Irish coast. Thought coming south one day, oh man, that one. Oh, we're gonna turn right here, okay. So what DB or what are we on? You are? Oh, I see. Right there. It's an MDB, isn't it? Okay, now update, we just passed our top of descent, so now we're going to find the altitude of the program. And lights on. Well, it did go off. That's good. I'm actually outside now. I've got my data set programmed ILS frequency there, and also ADF. We have no ATC. Just changing the channel. Gentlemen, we are currently descending in towards Shannon and then we're on towards Kerry. So please be in our seats. Seatbelts fastened and remain calm, enjoy the rest of the flight. See you a bit later. I'll give you an update. We're just about to approach. I hope you're having a good flight so far. Roger that.
approach checks, descending down to 3,000 feet. Barometer set. Landmarks on 10,000. Roger that. Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. We are seatbelts on. We're coming to find approach to Kerry. All flight crew, please get the jump seats and make sure we secure the fasten. Ready for landing. Come in soon. Roger that.
stuff. Check everything as far as continuous engines. Lights on. Then lights on set. Flaps at 10. Please go down. Checks, feelers, figures, get down. Couple of localizers, lights are on. Wind lights on as well, let's get full lights. Diamonds, yep, diamonds are there.
Can we smooth go down?
4, the sink rate. Sink rate.
5.
300.
Continue.
200.
Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate. Sink rate.
20. 10.
Oh, what a beauty. Wow. Oh man. That was pretty nice. Lots of runway. Only a weekend. Oh man, even flight deck descendants can be proud of that. No charts, just on the fly. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kerry in Ireland. You can turn the flight. Really mud and snowing. Bergen in Norway. Nice and good. Some top flaps. Wow, that was very nice. No replay, haven't time to do a lot. I get some preview. Ooh, what's that? Alright, some light. Nice speed rate. Okay, we don't need that anymore. That way. Oh. Lights on. BP start. They go off. Shut in there. Aer Lingus number 5. Tower for taxi, roger. you. There we go. Good. Still select four. Power filters. It's packed up again. Okay, well, hopefully you enjoyed the flight. Welcome to Kerry. You're welcome now to depart the airplane and walk over to the arrivals in the village behind the airplane on the left hand side. Thank you for flying, and I would like to see you in this town Aer Lingus flight. Take care of your belongings, have a safe journey. Bye for now.